I'm trying something new. I don't know. Let's try that. Hopefully I didn't screw that up.
This is looking really, really good. Need more club on this shot, it's going to be short.
Bogey there, it's not going to get it done.
Mr. Shane, I'm going to try. Does everything seem right? I changed everything around. I don't know if it's right. I hope it is.
He's hit a good one here. It's down the middle. Handle the pressure there to sink that birdie putt. Right on target.
Get them down because
there's a birdie, and he's now one under.
I'd just rather do it tonight.
Certainly picked the right club on this one.
I can't change that. I was screwing with that. I don't know what you want.
Mm-hmm. This one might burn out during re-entry.
Try that. Tell me if it's better. If it's not, like always, work in progress.
Clutch up for birdie. This one's heading right, but it might hold the fairway.
I don't think this is going to get there.
Yeah. Oh, what the fuck am I doing?
That's a good par.
Looks like it'll find the rough. Makes his birdie, and now he's four under par. I don't think this is gonna get there.
Oh.
Converts his par. Looks like the next shot will be from the rough.
I'll tell you, there's no flies on that. What a shot.
Should have a good chance from there.
Look at that birdie. Nicely done.
This should work out nicely.
Oh, can you believe it?
Gotta be happy with that birdie. Gotta be happy with anybody.
Okay, that'll do it.
That one's gonna get there.
Handle the pressure there to sink that birdie putt.
Hello, Mr. Thunder Spy, sir. How are you tonight?
This one is not close.
Oh, I fucked that up.
Nice birdie. Here, birdie.
thing about this, he knows this is a good shot.
Here you go. Shane, is the sound still screwed up? Or is it a better at least? Can I do more?
Finds the cup for a birdie there.
Shot. Okay. Thank you.
In the cup for an eagle.
Get out the putter. This is on the green. And it drops for birdie.
Hey Tom, how's it going?
Shot. Clutch putt for birdie.
Oh, fuck.
A solid par. This one is really blasted down the right.
Too much.
Got it up and down for par.
Well, that sucked. We can do better.
He'll like this. He split the fairway with that tee shot.
Sure. Doesn't matter what day. Like, I'll do it on Monday. That'd be the best day for me.
That's a birdie to go one under.
This one is really blasted down the right.
That's one of the best shots you're ever likely to see.
An eagle takes him to 3 under for the day.
Okay.
With that swing. I'll tell you, there's no flies on that. What a shot.
That's just a remarkable shot.
It's in the hole.
Look at that birdie. Nicely done. That's the way we like it.
Thank you, sir.
This is deep. Could be trouble, long and left. Well, this ball's got the radar turned on. A little luck never hurts. Nice eagle.
This is a really big tee shot.
Tiger Woods 03? Man, that brings back so many memories. Get going.
I don't think this is going to get there.
Can I putt this?
Ugh. Gets his ball.
Maybe, do we forget our sunscreen? Are we trying to keep it in the shade here, or what?
Oh, fuck.
Converts his paw. This one may miss to the right. This one's in a good spot. That's your birdie.
This one's heading right, but it might hold the fairway.
Boy, it takes guts to hit a shot like that, let alone hit it that well. Got the birdie.
I feel like this is possible, but I don't want to.
This one's gonna catch the rough.
And it drops for birdie.
This one's in a good spot. That's an eagle.
I got lucky again. Keep going.
Sinks it for an eagle.
That'll be in good shape.
Look at that birdie. Nicely done. Couldn't have planned it any better. It dropped for an eagle.
Thank you, sir. Yeah, I didn't screw this one up.
This is left of the flagstick.
Can you believe it?
Gotta be happy with that birdie. Gotta be happy with any birdie.
This is right on it.
Handle the pressure there to sink that birdie putt.
He's hit this really well.
He'll have a putt from there. Clutch putt for birdie. This one is very long and off to the right. Let's see if it stays in play.
Fuck, I didn't do backspin.
Clutch putt for birdie.
Besides those two pars on 6 and 7, I'm happy with that.
Nice recovery for
that
par.
That sucked.
This hit really hard down the right side.
Now that's one for the highlight reel.
That's an eagle to go two under for the day.
Mr. Thunder Spy, sir, I used to, before I joined the PGA group and actually got myself an arcade, I used to, a little bit, I played Tiger Woods 08, but there was like a big community where they modified courses. There was thousands and thousands of courses. I think it was 08. Yeah, they modified thousands of courses, so like, you can play a new course every week, you'll never play the same thing. It was fun, it was long, like... I like playing courses like this where 18 holes takes me like, you know, 15 minutes. I'm okay with that. Playing for almost an hour on a course, I just don't have that type of time. Well, I wish I did, but I just don't.
Tough break, and I think it's heading for the rough.
That's just a remarkable shot.
That's your birdie. Okay, that'll do it.
Finds the cup for a birdie there. What a blast, but it's pulled. Moving to the left hard.
Shit.
All
Ooh.
Over it.
An eagle to take him to six under par on the day. This one is just killed, but it's flirting with the rough on the right side.
Clutch putt for birdie.
Thank you, sir.
This one is right and drawing a little. Whoa, this has got a chance.
And it drops for birdie. This is going right, but it should be on the green.
He's left this one in good position.
Rolls in the birdie putt.
This is a really big tee shot, but it might catch the rough on the right.
Here's a good one. Should be on the front. Look at that birdie. Nicely done.
This one's gonna catch the rough.
That's what you want. Nice birdie. Here, birdie, birdie, birdie. I can't be pleased with this. Yes. Heading right for the bunker. Ah, this looks good.
Well, that's a fantastic shot. That's right at the hole. That's your birdie.
Fuck, that's like the first heartbeat I've had.
This baby thing.
Get in.
Handle the pressure there to sink that birdie putt. Is par.
This one's in a good spot.
Look at that birdie. Nicely done. This one is very long and off to the right. Let's see if it stays in play.
Nice out from there. Got the birdie.
No. Could be worse. One more to go.
This looks good. Right down the middle.
Converts his part. Looks like it'll find the rough.
Oh, now I just screwed that up.
That's a birdie to go one under.
Yes, sir. I agree. I should have.
This one will end up on the cutting surface.
And it drops for birdie. Right on target.
Got the birdie.
This is deep. Could be trouble, long and left.
All over it.
Makes the eagle to go 5 under for the round. This is a really big tee shot, but it might touch the rough on the right.
That's going to be short. Not a terrible shot. Can't complain about this.
Scrambles to save par. This isn't the straightest looking shot in the world. Makes it to remain at 5 under. Can you believe that shot?
That'll work. Finds the cup for a birdie there. This one's heading right, but it might hold the fairway. This one will find the front of the green, I believe.
That's your birdie.
God damn, 3 pars.
This one's gonna catch the rough.
Look at that birdie. Nicely done. Sinks it for an eagle.
Come on.
That's
just a remarkable shot.
Too hard.
Really?
Clutch putt for birdie. Great shot. He's got to be pleased by this.
Okay, that'll do it. A great finish for birdie. This hit really hard down the right side. Look out, this one looks good.
In the cup for an eagle.
Looks like it'll find the rough.
Really? Hmm.
Okay, that'll do it. A great finish for birdie. This looks like a beauty. It's right at the flag. Got the birdie. What a shot.
He had a putt from there.
Rolls in the birdie putt. This one is very long and off to the right. Let's see if it stays in play.
Jinx. Great finish for birdie.
It could have been worse. I will upload though now. Too bad the front sucked, though. All right, I'm in ninth. Tied with, well, I'm not tied. UK Mark is the same as me, but he's got a lot better great shot points. So, anyway. That's where I'm at. Ninth. That first game destroyed me. So, but anyway, thank you everybody. Thank you, Tom, Shane, Thunder Spy. I believe that's it. If I'm missing, I apologize. But anyway, thank you very much. Have a good night. Take care.